Hello, in this video we are going to show you how you can create a full width slider. From plugin menu, click manage sliders and add a new slider. Give it a name. Back to manage sliders. For a full width slider, you'll have to do some modification in slider settings. Set as background should be false, height 100% should be false, and if you will use the slider in a page or post, you should set this false. If you will use it as a top header background, top header slider, you should leave it true. For our example, we'll use it in a page, so we'll set this false. Update. Now let's add some slides. We'll go to playlist, add new, upload, and from media library just select the image you want, insert into post. You can add a link, link target, a thumbnail, an alternative text, and a video content. We'll add a thumbnail. These are optional parameters. An alternative text. Add record. Here we have our slide. Let's add a second one. And also a thumbnail. And then alternative text. You can rearrange them. Also you have the option section from where you can make additional modification. So let's preview slider. Here we have our slider. The bottom navigation can be placed in right side, center, or left side. Let's place it in center. From slider settings, go to controller settings. And set left center and zero here. Update. Sorry, update. Now preview slider. You'll see the bottom navigation here in center. No preview thumbnail. So we have to activate it. Show preview thumbs true. Update and preview. And here you have the preview thumbs also activated. You can add the video beneath. So let's do an example. We'll choose, let's say, slide number 2. Set video beneath true, and we'll add the video code here. We'll choose for this example a YouTube video. We'll go to YouTube, share, embed, and just copy the code from here. Paste it in content area. Don't forget to set width 100%. The same for height. Update, and the preview slider. The first image has no video beneath. The second image has video beneath, and the play button will appear to show this. To add the slider in frontend, go to manage sliders, copy the shortcode for page or post. Now go to pages and edit the page. Just pay the shortcode, update, and view page. Here you have the image background, the one we defined in the previous video, and here you have the full width slider. So that's it.